make sure this is tight by hand. Hear how that sound changed from felt soft to now it's ready. Then what I'll do is I'll run it for a little bit. I'll look at it by eye just to make sure that it's true and not wobbling, indicating a bent pipe or maybe not centered in these jaws properly. And then once I make that observation, then I'll go ahead, as long as it's running true by eye for me, I'll go ahead and cut threads.